pretty closely. Daniel down low to Whitman along that baseline. Turnaround shot off the glass. Good. Capital Arena tonight. Left elbow to Steven Santa Ana. Throws up a three back. Whitman hands the ball to Daniel Dixon. Nice pass underneath. Whitman dunk.
That's called execution right there.
Good cut. Pruitt into the paint. Right side Malinowski. Dixon open for three, and he hits that one. That's the freshman. No, that's Dixon out front to Knight. That's the freshman for three. Good. The left-hander knocks it down. Mark Pruitt between the circles. Drives down by 10. Good pass underneath. And a nice effort by Nathan Knight. Santa Ana for three. Wow.
That's called a heat check.
Post to Nathan Knight. Now to Pruitt. Omar down the lane. They left him open. The right-handed layup is up and in. Petri Thompson. Picked off by Cox. Oliver, two on one break, led down the lane, layup good. Eddie, ball knocked away, bad pass, Tribe steal. Second one in a row. Birchfield the other way from 15, good. Connor Birchfield. I'm sorry, it's Brian Dawkins. Now, swoop for three, good. Mark Pruitt underneath, Dixon, reverse layup good. That's a bad pass for the freshman. Here's Santa Ana, blocked by Daniel Dixon. Left Dixon stops and pops for three. Good. Dixon's right elbow. Daniel into the paint. Down the lane, driving layup. That's too easy. Manny man most of the way for the Tribe, right, Charlie?
Oh, yeah.
And a layup is made. Daniel. Down low, Knight. Wide open side. Right side pass to David Cohn. Down low to Omar Pruitt. Good spin move in the lane. Layup up and in. Cohn. David right elbow to Malinowski for three, and it's up and perfect. A lot of travel, goes into the lane, hook, blocked by Whitman. Down low to Whitman the other way, ran the floor nicely. Dixon for three to tie. To the circle, Jack Malinowski for three, good. Greg Malinowski's in the corner, Santa Ana along that baseline. Underneath, blocked by Whitman, I thought, but no, I walked through it. Lob it down low to Whitman with a smaller man on him. Back to swoop. Throw one up over Omar.
Getting defense right now.
Down low, Knight, layup good. Great pass by Dixon. Petri Thompson along the baseline. And a foul call on the Tribe. Knight out front. Hazen right side to Dixon. And 16 feet, kind of off balance. Blocked by Paul Rowley. Rouse the pass. For three. Good.
Excellent.
Here's Daniel Dixon. Daniel with a stutter shift. Down the lane, driving layup. Daniel stops and pops for three. Good. Manowski lob it down low to Omar Pruitt. Omar one-on-one. Turn around, hook.
That's good offense.
Drive up by two. Santa Ana left wide open for three. Good. David Cone. Birchfield left side Cone for three. Tough shot. They roll in.
That's the way, David.
Into the paint he goes. Into the corner, Malinowski. Three-pointer launch. Good.
Now, Omar's making those plays. Good shot by Greg.
10 left. Three-pointer launch. That's how Jim hands that basketball to David Cone. Good pass back in. Side to Whitman with a dunk. Oh, my, what a pass. Oh, my, what a dunk.
Now, let me tell you something.
Put on the shot clock. Daniel into the paint, stop from 15, good. Santa Ana out front, dribbles down the lane, driving layup, good. And William and Mary has won their second consecutive game. The Tribe wins it 88-85.